Hello everyone, welcome to part 5 of the Neverwhere project. Let's see. Okay, so last time around I made a rail connection down to the rail location way at the bottom of the map, and that connection is moving goods for industry in and out, which is quite good. So over here I don't know quite why it does this, at least it was anyway. I don't know why it's doing that weird turn thing there, but it is. Near as I can tell, that's a glitch. But anyway, I'm going to upgrade this to an on-ramp. After all, the stations work with on-ramps. Well, that's interesting. The ones up here with the same orientation, weird. Okay. Yeah, that works sensibly. Weird. But the one down at the bottom of the map are working in reverse. Who knew? Okay. Now, I need to put some service type things over here. Wait a minute, no. I want that one. Right. That will make some aspects in here happier. Put a crematorium there. Okay. So that should deal with the dead. Right. Okay, I'm going to bring a road. Well, first I'll go straight. Okay. And I'll actually set it to the correct type. That would be good too. And I'm going to bring it up and over. Okay. Okay. Hopefully that takes some strain off of the other roads for getting workers in over here. Now I'm going to speed things up here. Well, I'm going to slow it down again. Because I want to know going to all the things superstore. Which is way over on the other side. Okay, so I clearly need to look into the transit situation. I think it would be useful to have one of these over there. Okay, so if I were to build Okay. Okay, that's kind of a shortcut for people over here, but the reason I built that is so that I can where the blazes is the most recent stop. Okay, I come in here, I go around, I go down here. There, oh, that's the end right there. Okay. That should be line 9. Yep. And okay. Let things run so I get some stats on there. Oh, that's saving quite a few car trips. Probably because there weren't a lot of them. That does seem to have improved the overall traffic flow, though. Okay, well, I'll leave it at that for now. Out of curiosity, is it upgradable? Not there, it's not. But it is into there. That one segment isn't. That is that. That's. Why aren't those? And that's not. Okay. I think. Oh. If I move this park over one, I can upgrade coming out this way some distance. Okay. Still can't upgrade that. But this can. Okay. I suspect I'll get more traffic through there now. Okay, so if I can't upgrade it, let's try building it again. There we go. That we can build again. And we'll see if this can be built again. No, the rail line's in the way. Okay. Rail. Okay. Okay, so that solves that. Yeah, I think that will help. Okay, so to finish that, I need to relocate things slightly. Okay, nope. Okay. No, I still got something in the way. Okay. Now, realistically, I might as well zone that. Okay. I'm going to zone this too. And that. Okay. You know, I'm going to see if this is actually better. Okay, now I'm going to do one more thing here. I'm going to make a little connector there. Well, and look at that. That gives me an alternate path for a lot of the traffic, and what do you know? It cleared this up quite substantially. Now, this is quite busy, but that's unavoidable. Okay, so down here, I need to relocate a couple of buildings. That's a residence. Okay, I can just upgrade the road there. Bang. 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 Okay. And bang. Okay. Since these are major arteries, I'll upgrade them too. Okay. Excellent. Oops. I need power. Not a lot of power over there. Okay. Okay, so that should keep the power okay for a while. Okay, so that's doing reasonably well for traffic. Realistically, I'm going to bring this across this way and up this way. Okay, so far so good. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I think I really need to build a university. Now, where's the... Where? Oh, there it is. Okay, so with a university, I should get some upgrades on the office stuff, and I need to fill in the water there. Right, okay. Again with my OCD on the pipes. Okay. Okay, so I have another plot to acquire. Which way do I want to go? I think here. And I have yet another. I think here. Okay. That gives me some space to work in. Okay, I'm losing population. Let's look at the fancy chart here. I have hardly any unemployment. That's actually quite good. Okay, so I'm going to extend things here, maybe. What's the power thing look like? Oh yeah, it's fine. Ooh, I made it to a grand city and solar power plants. Excellent. Okay, now I'm going to put a metro stop over here. Going to put it here. No. Like so. Now, okay, I come across. Like so. And thank you. stop there in both directions. Okay. Now for the excitement. Whee! And like so. And like so. Okay. And I'll put some service type things over here. Fire. And police. And a couple of parks. Okay. Now, I'm gonna have commercial for a chunk of this. And offices. Now, I also need a bus line in here. Okay, and I'll go the other way on that as well. And let's let things rumble for a bit. Well, I suppose I should sort out my power situation for a while. Now, now, how's education doing? Ooh. Where's my education deficit? Well, let's look at some policies here. Do that. and that. Do that too. No, I don't want to do that. I want that one. Now, what happens if I do that? Well, I was looking at education. Elementary schools, I don't have enough. Okay, now I've got demand for residential. What I'm going to do is increase the density in here. Okay, so I'll increase this density. No, I'm still just gonna do the zoning. Okay. Where's the next milestone? 36. Now let's see. Health, that's good. Death care. Okay. Well, who knew? Apparently, industrial likes that too. Okay. Not enough workers. Okay, let's take a look at demographics. Unemployment's still fairly low, so it's lack of population that's my problem right now. And I've managed to achieve population growth, so that's a good sign. Okay, let's look in the economy here. Budget. Education. Okay, so I'll bump up the education level. Okay. 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 Oh boy. Okay, so clearly I have a road bottleneck here. Yeah, I'm going to make that one way that way, one way that way, and one way that way, and one way that way. Actually, Not enough customers. Bus lines. Right. Okay, so that traffic is improving slightly, I think. I might have to replace that interchange with a roundabout. Okay, so that sound means it's just about time to end the part. So I'm going to take a look here and see if there's anything obvious to do. It doesn't seem like. One thing I'm going to try doing is I can do that with one of these, is to take a ramp off here and bring it in here. Hopefully that will take some of the traffic load over to the side there. Out of curiosity, can I upgrade it to a one-way road all the way. I can. Ah, that does seem to be helping. Excellent. Good. Well, okay. So with that, I'm going to save the game. Okay, so that's it for part 5, I believe it is. So I'll see everybody back for part 6. Thank you for watching.